非常高兴与各位在云端相聚，参与一带一路地方合作委员会 ESG 分享交流会会议。
The establishment of BRLC, we have been having a lot of activities, including capacity building, training, e-commerce, and also several exchange programs, and also having connection with several investment companies based in Hangzhou.